continue on this. So we have everything with that. Yep. Let's get this, because that's cool. Yeah, let's get this too. So it's forward. Okay. See how this goes. Woohoo! Continue our adventure. Now we're in a forest, though. Still questioning about that whole, the whole logic of that. Why is there seeds here? Why are they this freaking big? Giant bugs? Cool. Alright then. Let's test out one of our new moves. Go over here first. What the fuck are those? Oh yeah, there's also some, there's this purple star here, I believe. Fuck is that? Fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Cool. So in the game, those things are called chimeras. They can be annoying. You'll probably soon see why. And yeah, they basically litter this area, the forest area. Yeah. They're fucking annoying. If you play as Nero, you can literally one-shot them by, using his Devilbringer attack. Yay for scarecrows and ew. And this is why they suck, because they bond to stuff. And now they have extra moves. They're harder to beat. And if they're knocked on the ground, those things can still damage you. Let her rip! Damn! Goodbye. Get torn apart. Freaking awesome, man. Let's go ahead and grab all these items. That is one of Trish's thingamajiggers. I haven't seen one for... Yeah. I haven't seen one for Lady in a while. That's weird. I guess I'm used to playing as Virgil, because I play as him a lot. But let's continue on. Yeah, those roots, we can't get past those, so don't even bother. Yeah, there's going to be quite a few of these, so... Let's not keep standing on those. Want to fall back down, because that'd be annoying. Definitely don't want to fall down here, because that'd be bad. What are these jumping things? Whee. Now these ones are a bit different and very annoying. That one. Can't get those red orbs though. That sucks. Ow! That's not nice. Ooh. Don't want to fall down there, because you'll have to do like a whole lot more, you have to do a whole lot of fighting. Sorry, just fixing my headset. Yeah, when it gets blue, that means it's about to disappear. Well, I like the particles that's coming around here. Boom! Big ass explosion. I think it's weird how, okay, you see how she has a submachine gun on her butt, right? See that? Yeah. It's just kind of weird since I have that on me, but she doesn't have that on her normal outfit, so she doesn't use it. I kind of wish they did put the submachine gun into this game as another weapon. Because, like, she has the same amount of guns as Dante gets, but Dante gets more melee weapons. And yes, there's a secret mission here. That, I believe, is you have to keep a scarecrow from being attached by, like, 9 to 12 chimeras. It's freaking annoying until I realize there's a totally cheap way to do it, which is, like, you use a later movie game in the game where you can just... You can only do it with Nero to do the super cheap way. What you do is basically... No. Fuck. It's like you use the Devil Bringer to hold them, and then that way the, and then you just jump away from the chimeras. So there's nothing to worry about. No, get out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
You won't get away.
That's cool. I like it. Get that thing out of here. And then, yeah, so. Another one over here. No. Keep your grubby mitts to yourself. Boop. Boop. Okay, I thought I heard the door. Never mind. Then, and yes, now we can pass on. Ooh. I like how our pistols look like normal guns rather than how Dante's guns look. And then Trish's guns look pretty similar to Dante's, except for, you know, there's some differences. Goodbye, Chimera. God damn it. Get over here. See if I can use this correctly. Yeah, that's pretty damn cool. And we need you to break that thing. Cool. Now we can move on. One time I managed to knock that thing over to the door, so it was, like, impossible for me to walk over it, so I had to, like, jump over it slightly so I can maneuver it it again, and then I could do it. What's that thing? Oh my god, it's a Dilophosaurus freaking dragon. It's got the Dilophosaurus, like, things on its the front of its head. See, yeah, you see it? Oh fuck, I'm gone. Bye! I ain't sticking around here, no siree. Nope. See ya. Whee! And I ain't having any of that. Yeah. Go over here destroying this area, but whatever. It's not like I need to come back here. Is this mine? It's mine. There we go. That's how to break it with Lady. I think that's also... Yeah, that's one thing there, too. Hold that for me. Are you? Really? Now you over there. Hold this for me. Based on how fucking strong it is, I'm surprised it didn't do any structural damage. Bye! Yeah, I was not letting that thing hit me. No, sorry, Bob. You can't be grappled by the chimeras, but they can be fucking annoying. Because they just dash at you and hit you. Alright. It's a big wide area. Looks like it's a boss area. Yeah. Hey, you. That worked? What the? How fucking strong is she? God damn. Ew. Big boom. Ew. I have the super sick, awesome style. Goodbye. Now it's too bad that achievement only works if you do it on frickin' Son of Sparta or higher. Because it's a series of achievements if you beat bosses on, with an SSS rank at the end. Oh yeah, now we can get rid of these things. Makes exploring a lot easier. But yeah, there's achievements for beating each boss with the SSS rank. Oh yeah, there we go. That's not a pretty sight. I like the one on the right. The person on the right's cool. The one on the left? Nah. Not really. I don't like her. Her name is Achidna. I don't like Achidna. No, thank you. Let's see. What can we get? We got all those. And all those. Let's get that. And that. That sounds good. And there we go. Woohoo! And now we continue on. That's a big building! That's bigger than the freaking castle. Well, I guess maybe not as bigger than the castle. Because the castle was more left and right. Other than up and down. So let's see. I agree with this. That's cool. So we get charge shots now. Sweet. Cool. So that's gone. Whoop. Funny thing is, I barely know anything about Lady or Trish's other new attacks, other attacks and stuff, because I've never played as... Well, I've played as Lady a bit now and seen her attacks. I think I know most of Trish's attacks based off the gameplay stuff they've shown, so... Now we get a new enemy, which are actually reminiscent of an enemy from Devil May Cry 1. Ow! That's not very nice.
You won't get away.
Kind of funny, because when you fight these enemies in Devil May Cry 1, you mostly use, well, at least I mostly use the grenade launcher, because it's like the new weapon at the time. Goodbye. Oh yeah, just so you guys know, those things can also be attached by chimeras. Scarecrows and those can be attached by chimeras. I don't know if another version of scarecrows that appear later can be grabbed by chimeras. I don't think it's ever, like, it's ever shown. Might be. And I don't think... I'm pretty sure none of the night enemies can't be I know the frost is campy. So, yeah. Pretty sure. Pretty sure those are the only two types of enemies. Is the arm and the leg scarecrows, and then those which are called the assaults. So many S's. Big boom! Ow! Back off! Ooh! Get out of here. Sorry, knock around the microphone. I don't even know if you can hear it. I think I can just kill them with the freaking... knock them flat on their ass, at least. Yeah, that's one of the annoying things, is they have shields. So you have to sometimes break their shields if they're blocking. Not always, because they don't always use the shield. I get it! I'm fighting the enemy, not you. Silly thing. Well, those are gone. Continue in here. Into the Lost Woods. Ooh. And if you go the wrong way of these three directions, you'll go into a little area where you end up having to fight enemies. And, yeah. And in that area is, what are they called? There's a blow-up fragment. It's like high up and you gotta jump to it. Great forest, yet those who treat her unkindly will fall into darkness. Those who do not wish for darkness should seek the light, for if not, all efforts will be in vain. Now, I remember, I didn't know that originally. I didn't know that's what you're supposed to do. I was so freaking confused when me and my cousin were playing this game for the first time, and we just did it by trial and error. Supposed to do is you're supposed to go in the way the direction of the light is. So which direction are the shadows pointed? Because the light is the opposite. So we're gonna go this way. Because, you know, sunlight creates shadows in opposite directions. So, yeah, sunlight creates opposite directions. Perfect. Science. Look it up. Woohoo. And yeah, so we've got one more area, and here we go. This should be it. And now we're out of there. And we're actually one of the areas, we're actually above that area. You can jump back down, so I wouldn't recommend doing what I just did unless you're like, I'm gonna be cocky, doot-doot, and jump back up. Or you can be cocky and fail at it. That's always possible, too. So, yeah. That's... not nice. Shut up. Shut up. Unhurt. Oh yeah, and this is also above another area. So if you jump down, you can go back down there and have to work your way all the way back up. So be careful. And now we're getting out of this woods. And onto this big place. Let's go ahead and get going. So yeah, forest was two areas. That was neat. Or two levels, I guess. It's cool. And now we get another boss fight, because it's a big, large area. This dude is annoying unless you're playing as Nero, which is who you should be playing as, but since, you know, special edition. This person can be extraordinarily annoying. Because I fought... Ow. I fought them as Virgil and had an extremely tough time. Not very nice. Nope. Try again. Nope. Try again. Good job. Come on. Charge up faster. Charge up faster. Boosh! Ooh. Just suck it. Boom! And there we go. There's our little... That was so much easier. Okay, that was pretty damn cool, though. Now we get a shield, which I don't remember what that does in... Oh, that allows you to hold people if you're Nero. Otherwise, most of these items don't do shit for you if you're not Nero. So, but yeah, that was fun. Yeah, that enemy was really hard for me with Virgil, and I just destroyed him with Nero. And that was actually pretty easy. Because my rocket launcher is overpowered as hell. So, there you go. Thanks for watching.